3 days ago, Pope Francis called upon all the bishops of the world to join him in praying for peace, especially for Ukraine and Russia. It is upon this background that the Kampala Archbishop Paul Ssemwogerere reminded Christians to pray for peace in the world. Leading the Thanksgiving Mass for the scientists and innovators at Mpereru today, the Archbishop also challenged the masses to continue with good deeds even when the Lent period comes to an end. He prayed for renowned herbalist David Ssemfuka, who is said to have innovated herbal medicine which treats cancer and diabetes. Ssemfuka told the Archbishop that having been raised by his grandmother, who was a herbalist, he got an opportunity to learn about several herbs. His wish is to see the government through the National Drug Authority officially approve his medicine so the public can freely use it. Professor Maria Musoke, the former vice chancellor in charge of academics at Chambogo University, called upon the government to give more support to the scientists. He noted that Ssemfuka's herbs have given relief to so many people. They also want the church to help advocate for the use of traditional herbal medicine in the cure of several diseases which have continued to cripple many families. Report by Juliet Namuwaya for the news.